The climax of the Nordic combined competition soared into view on Wednesday with the team Gundersen and 3x5km cross-country race. And there would be thrills and spills aplenty as a race for medals went right down to the wire. This competition getting underway in the ski jump with the scores from all three team members being counted towards their aggregate score. Guri Shimizu took bronze in the individual event and gold in the mass start. He would lead Japan to first place after the first jump here too. Slovenia have a fine tradition in ski jump but flatter to deceive this time. Borut Mavic faring no worse than his teammates but they have ground to make up after finishing in fifth place. Poland, one of the favourites for the title, and three consistently excellent jumps headed by Szczepan Kubczak, which even just behind the Japanese at the start of the cross country. So the Japanese would take a 5-second lead into the 3x5km cross-country section. The Germans starting in third, 32 seconds back, led by Tobias Simon, but expecting to suffer on the snow. Russia starting in fourth, and Slovenia with a massive 52 seconds to make up on Japan in fifth place, just ahead of Norway. Both of those teams expected to mount a serious challenge. By the time of the first changeover, Go Yamamoto had kept Japan in the lead, but that lead now all but gone. Kubczak still keeping in touch in second place. Mads Christopher, the fastest of all. Norway now just 14 seconds back in fourth. By the time of the second exchange, Japan's lead now out to 8.9 seconds, with Poland still in second place. Norway now up to third, with Slovenia in fourth place, thanks to some great speed from Jose Kamenik. To play for in the final leg of this race. The final leg saw Shimizu really struggle. He was soon overtaken by Slovenia, Norway and Poland. Norway even in the lead with 2.5 kilometres to go. Emil Storjord Wilhelmsen really putting the pedal to the metal, though it was all still very close. But then disaster. Wilhelmsen and Shimizu both hitting the snow after a tangle of skis, both their hopes of the title now gone. Down to the finish then, Adam Szeszler, already with a gold from the individual event and a silver from the mass start, but Poland home in first place, easing the gap out to 7.8 seconds over Slovenia, anchored by Matic Plajnik. Somehow, Shimizu picked himself up from that fall to finish as 4.6 seconds further back and grab the bronze medal. Poland, the star turn here in the Nordic combined in Trentino with two golds, one silver and one bronze medal to show for their efforts after a fine team display. Spare a thought for the Norwegian team though, having tangled with the Japanese on that final leg. They'd ultimately finished a 0.7 second behind in fourth.